It's starting to feel like Christmas already. We're here at Castle Noel in the heart of Medina, and this is the grand ballroom, I like to call it. The big Schuster Christmas displays are here. And of course, adhering to Cleveland tradition, Christmas tradition, we have the slide from A Christmas Story, hanging out with Mark Claus and our very special, special superstar, mega surprise you guest. We're hanging out with who?
What?
I'm just kidding. We're hanging out with Drew, who played the angry elf in A Christmas Story.
Yes.
Good to see you.
Good to see you
now,
too.
You also had, for 35 years, you taught school.
Yeah. I had to have a real career. Yeah, yeah. The elf business isn't real good. So.
Maybe you didn't have a union.
Seasonal.
Yeah. What's really cool is you've kind of embraced this as a family member, and you're helping Mark and Dane and all the guys really add to the Christmas spirit here.
I do. I come down, I help Mark build, helped him on the ceiling that you saw earlier today in the Santa squeeze. And then sometimes I come down and play the elf and give people the Ralphie experience and push them down the slide.
Right.
Just like in the
Do they recognize and you start going crazy?
You know what? It's amazing, even though it's been so long and I'm a lot older, as we all are. And people, a lot of people do. A lot of the kids don't believe it because they're like, you don't look anything like you did in the movie.
Down TV.
Yeah. Right. So that, but yeah, people do, and people love it when I'm here.
The other day, one of the kids said, he's like, he loves The Christmas Story. So I said, great, you're going to meet Drew. Drew comes around the corner, he goes, you're not the guy from The Christmas Story. And Drew just, without stopping, goes, you're going to look different in 32 years too, kid.
Awesome. So I'm going to get pushed down the slide by the angry elf. Okay, awesome. All right, I'm going to take this. So, hey, can I go down this slide, Mr. Elf?
Come on.
Yeah, get out of here. Hurry up. Castle Noel's closing.
Okay, yeah.
All right.
Here we go. I'm getting pushed down by the angry elf.
Ready on three. One.
Very good. Look at that. That's surreal, folks. That's surreal. I got pushed down by the angry elf. Dana, thank you so much. High five. Okay. All right. Wave up there, Drew. There it is. If you're lucky, you get to see Drew here, the original angry elf from A Christmas Story. Mark, thank you so much.
You.
Lots of fun. Hello. There's a cable down there.
Appreciate
that. So come and see him. Yep. Hours are?
CastleNoel.com. You can get reservations, check hours, check special events.
Mm-hmm.
You can do all you need to do at CastleNoel.com, or you can call my wife at CastleNoel. You can call Castle Noel at 330-721-6635.
And we'll have a link on our website, so they can come right here. Awesome. All right,
the
Christy.
The greatest television personality in Cleveland history.
Thank you very much.
That's right. You are right. He's awesome. You guys are great, too. If you have not been out there, you need to go. Okay, so the holiday.